Welcome to Introduction to Psychology. My name is Tim Larry. I'm sorry we're not in person, but for this online class, what I did is create a little video to kind of walk you through some of the important features. Now, before we go any further, one of the things that drives me crazy is resolution. So on all my videos, if you come down here, there's that little HD thing, and you can also hit on closed captioning. Okay, so Introduction to Psychology. Basically, I have an online textbook here. You don't have to go out and buy a textbook. You can see the direct links to chapters later on in Canvas. There are 6 exams. They're all due by October 15th because this is an 8-week class. So just keep that in mind. It's kind of self-paced, but I put some deadlines out there to kind of push you. Now, here are the 6 modules. You have module 0, so today you're watching this video, and I want you to go out and take the syllabus acknowledgement. And then you can work through these 6 modules, and you'll see the due dates as you go along. Now, if you go to Canvas, it kind of looks like here. So what I want you to do for sure is to go and take the syllabus acknowledgement today. But also, there are the video lectures for exam 1. So for each section, I'll have these video lectures. And if I get my clicker to work, click on that, then you can see for this section right here, you know, I want you to go out and watch this one and this one probably. And you can work through them, and you can definitely call me or email me if you have any questions. Okay, besides that, I have my own YouTube channel. You could go out there if you wanted to, but I have the direct links built into Canvas. Now, I also have readings that correspond to the lectures. If you talk to anybody that's taken me, you don't really need to do the readings, but if you need ancillary extra materials, that they're there. Now, the most important thing, here's the readings right here, I forgot. So for first exam, you have these first 3 chapters that correspond to my lectures. Now, here's what I thought I was going to show you, the review. I made up the review. I made up the exam. So, hint, hint, if you go through the review, it kind of looks like this. You'll hear me talking about who is psyche, and then I go into the dialectic, so on and so forth. At first, it might not seem, you know, like I need it, but as I get into biology and some of the more complicated areas, it might be beneficial for you. Look through the review because it gives you, you know, the direction that you need to study for the exam. Okay, so what I want you to do today, I talked about it. I want you to go and watch these video lectures here. I also want you to take the syllabus acknowledgement right here. So you can start right here with the video lectures. And if you have any questions, definitely pester me. That's my job. Either email me or call me, and I'll be happy to walk you through anything. It's nice to meet you. I wish we were in person. I'll see you next time.